Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1, what's wrong with Secretary Kim, has revealed new stills of stars Park Seo Joon and Lee Tae Hwan from its upcoming episode. See also, watch, Park Seo Joon, Park Min Young, Lee Min Ki, and Jung So Min enjoy filming at the beach for What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. Spoiler on the latest episode of the TVN drama, Lee Sung Yun, played by Lee Tae Hwan, discovered that he had not been kidnapped during his childhood, as he had believed, but that it had actually been his brother Lee Young Joon, played by Park Seo Joon, who had been the victim of kidnapping. Soompi. Display, news, English .300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English .300x250, ATF desperate to find out what had really happened, Lee Sung Yoon urged Kim Mi-so, played by Park Min Young, to tell him the truth about the incident. However, his prodding caused Kim Mi-so to suddenly recover her traumatizing memories of witnessing the kidnapper's suicide, and she ended up fainting from shock. Lee Young Joon grew furious at his brother, forcefully pushing him aside at the end of the episode as he rushed to Kim Mi-so's side. In newly released stills from the next episode, Lee Young Joon continues to be visibly upset as he angrily confronts Lee Sung Yoon. The two brothers' expressions are polar opposites. Lee Young Joon appears uncontrollably enraged as he aggressively grabs his brother by the collar, but Lee Sung Yoon looks imperturbably calm as he stares coldly back at him. The producers of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim remarked, Park Seo Joon's sincere reasons for hiding the truth so carefully and Lee Tae Hwan's confusion after having discovered this truth will collide violently in this scene. We plan to depict the past incident that inevitably scarred both Park Seo Joon and Lee Tae Hwan in the upcoming episode. To find out what unfolds between the two brothers, catch the next episode of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim on July 11th at 9:30 p.m. KST. If you haven't started watching it already, check out the first episode of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim below. Viki is also offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. You can learn more here. Source 1.